holidays, observed on 6 August every year. It aims to promote peace, politics against the war. In 1945, on this day, United States dropped an atomic bomb in the city of Hiroshima. After 3 days, on 9 August, second bomb was dropped in Nagasaki.
The day is not a day of celebration, it is the day of remembrance.